to YouTube. My quad silver update. I got a bubbler hooked up. Silver rods. It's been running all night. I started off with a different system. This one is, this controls the voltage. Let's see. Ooh, we gotta turn it down. Running around 9 volts. That's almost 10 volts. 4.6, that's fine. 4.68. Alright. Okay, I'm running it through this. Take any heat. And fuses. I got 10 gauge. A lot of silver bars. And I've cleaned them once. And I'll probably clean them again tomorrow morning. I'm check my parts per million. Nine parts per million. So there that is. Okay. Alright. So, let's do the laser test. Aha. I can see a beam. That's with the light on. Usually when you get near 10 parts per million, you will see a laser beam in the water. It's starting to really show up. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to run all night and we'll check it tomorrow. Trying to get it up to about 15 parts per million. And because I'm running the voltage so low in the amps, I should have pico size, real small silver particles in there. And this is distilled water. So don't ever do it with tap. Don't add no sodiums or anything in it either. Just distilled water, that's it. Alright, maybe I'll get it up to 20 parts per million. Not sure. See what happens. Alright, sign out.